What is a processor? Well, a processor is how much a computer can process and then how fast it can be processed. Not to be confused with RAM. The more gigahertz, the faster your computer will process the action you have told it to. If you had 2.0 gigahertz, then you would open internet in about 3 seconds. But if you have 3.2 gigahertz, then you would open it in about 0.2 seconds. Any questions?